not the kind of girl who should be rudely barging in on a wide veil occasion. But you are not the kind of boy who should be marrying the wrong girl. I sneak in and see your friends and her sunny little family, all dressed in pastel, and she is smiling at her bridesmaid somewhere back inside her room, wearing a gown shaped like a pastry. This is surely not like you thought it would be. I lose myself in a daydream where I stand and say, don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of the church at the back door. Don't wait or say a single vow. You need to hear me out, and they said, speak now. Fun gestures are exchanged, and the organ starts to play a song that sounds like a death march, and I am hiding in the curtains. Seems that I was uninvited by your lovely bride-to-be. She floats down the aisle like a pageant queen, but I know you wish it was me. You wish it was me, don't you? Don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of the church at the back door. Don't wait or say a single vow. You need to hear me out, and they said, speak now. Don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of the church at the back door. Baby, I didn't sing a vow. The time is running out, and they said, speak now. Say, speak now, or forever hold your peace. There's a silence, there's my last chance. I stand up with shaking hands, all eyes on me. Horrified looks from everyone in the room, but I'm only looking at you. I am not the kind of girl who should be rudely barging in on a white veil occasion, but you are not the type of boy who should be marrying the wrong.